Welcome back to Poolside Games. We are continuing on playing Sackboy, A Big Adventure. As you can see from the screen, I got the Turver outfit. I think that's the only thing I got recently. I haven't got any more dream orbs. I just went back and completed some other things. And let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we had that one last time. So yeah, the Turver outfit is the new one, and I just got it. So it's kind of a cool outfit. So I think today we're going to go back to some of these levels and see if we can't get some more of the dream orbs we missed. I did go back and redo the fight with the evil Naomi, which was the last fight, the end fight for Interstellar Junction, and managed to ace and gold that level and get everything in it. So I did that the other day. So I think everything before the Center of Craft World is completely done, except multiplayer levels now. Oh, this level, right, okay. Huh. Why wasn't I grabbing that key? Oh, there we go. All right. I think we can go off to the sides and there's stuff over here. Ah! No! Oh, that was close. I only managed to grab onto it because it started going down. How do you get over there? Oh. Oh, okay. I think I got it.
Oh, how good to see you, my fellow explorer. After Vex turned on that machine, I feared the worst. The center of Craft World is usually such a joyful place. It breaks my heart to see it like this. I only hope the Tree of Imagination is in good health. If Vex corrupts it, well, that would be disastrous. But we must remain positivious. In fact, I think this apple-like fruit may be from the tree itself. Take it and it will bring you luck.
Alright, so there's the second one. Totally missed that one last time.
Watch out for the kooky-doo, Lally.
Oh no! Oh man! Well, so much for acing it. This we did last time. I remember this. Oh, trying to hit this one last guy. Oh, there we go. Got him. Okay, so here is the first orb, and we grabbed this one last time. Oh, that's right. There's one more key up here. Okay, so we found one of the two dream orbs we had missed the first time. Got that last time. Oh man, how did he get up there to hit me? Oh, I died again. This is not going well. I'm losing a lot of points just trying to grab this the dream orb we had already found for more points. Yeah, I'll have to like not try to explore this level when I try to ace it. I'll just have to run through it real quick. Aw, man. Okay, that was embarrassing. Okay, let's just jump up here and then shoot things. There we go. That was close, but okay, we made it. Whoa! Uncool! Aww. Thank you. No, I must have missed something. I don't think I got all the pieces for the dream orb. What did I miss? Ah. Okay, so that was the fourth one. And we did do that one last time. I thought we had. I thought maybe I had missed a piece or something. So where's the last one? This area. Yeah. I have such a hard time with trying to watch the guys attacking me and make sure I'm moving properly. Oh, and I died again. No extra points. I hope we find the last dream orb, because I'm not doing great at this level, so... If we found both dream orbs we missed, at least that would be a decent run-through, because I'm not going to be getting any of the other stuff. Oh, new costume piece, so we didn't get that last time. Oh, there it is. How did we get up there? Oh, okay, I got it. I think I know what to do. There we go, nice. All right, so that was all the dream orbs now. Oh no, what hit me? Okay, so it looks like we picked that up last time. Alright, well, we've passed it, and we did find the other two dream orbs, so that's good. And yeah, there's no way we were gonna get gold that time. Okay, but it looks like we only have one gift left to find, so I bet if we do get gold, we will have that. So if we ace it, if we run through and have a good run and grab everything and ace it, we'll get enough. We should have plenty of points, so we'll have to come back and try that another time. We found the two dream orbs, which is really what I wanted to try to do on that run through, so. Oh, and we got another sticker. Crazy monkey. We got a crazy monkey sticker. Alright, so everything was done here except for acing it. Oh, we got all the dream orbs, but there's quite a bit left to do here. Let's see. I don't remember this one. Have to come back through and try to get the, Man, we missed the first two. We aced the level, but we didn't get gold. At least we aced it the first time through. Oh, see, look, there's one right there. How do you get that? Now I'm gonna fall off the edge trying to pop this thing. There we go. Oh, okay. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. I sort of ran past this real quick. Oh, it's over here. Oh, there it is. It's right there. It doesn't look like there's anything in any of this, but yeah, okay. Just checking. So we did get one of the dream orbs already that we missed last time. Okay, I remember grabbing all the orbs off the elevator last time too, so... I don't remember what I did. Oh, okay. Obviously, this is... We have to go... Okay, what's this? Okay, we got this last time because it didn't say it was new. Oh, that's right. That's right. Oh, I remember one of the things I did last time. Okay, so let's try going this way. Oh, there we go. That was the other dream orb. Thank you. Oh, we got it. Okay, barely. Okay, what's down here? Is this where the third dream orb was? It might have been. Yep. Okay, well, we can grab that for points. Hopefully we can get enough points this time to get gold at the end. Oh no, I went too quick. Oh no! Oh no, I died! I didn't die the first time. That means I just lost a bunch of points. Oh no! Oh, right at the end too. Aww. Oh, I didn't even get silver that time? Tough. Man. I'm tempted to redo it. No, we'll go back to the world. We found the other two dream orbs. And tentacles? Not sure, vines or tentacles? Oh, a new mini game from Zoom Zoom.
Get ready for a cornucopia of collectibles.
Oh. Okay, there we go.
So amazing and yet so humble. This I admire the most. Quickly, the time she's almost up.
Oh, no, no. Oh, that was close.
Oh, zut alors. Out of time.
I still think we did okay. We did almost 200. That's great. I seem to grab a bunch of the big ones, so. Great expressions. I think I thought this level was hard. Maybe we'll skip this one right now. Let's see here. Did we get... So it looks like we have all the dream orbs now in all of the levels up to that point. So the first looks like, what, 5 levels we have all the dream orbs? So we'll just move on to the new level that we haven't done yet, Doom and Bloom, and see what this is like. I think we'll go as the dragon this time, though. Is that that... The picture's that poor crazy monkey. Ooh, look at the difference in score. 1500 for a bronze, but you need 85 for the gold. Oh. Alright, first dream orb. Oh, it looks like he's gonna fall. Oh, he did fall. Nice. That was close. Alright. Oh, new costume piece, okay. Oh, what's that up there? How do we get up there? Maybe we come back to it? Or, there, okay. Okay, so there's the second dream orb. He wants peppers. Maybe we have to go find a pepper for him somewhere. Oh no! Do we get to try that again, or is that just like a one try thing? Oh no! We have to come back through to do it again. Oh no! Oh, what's that up there? Oh, I bet I had to bounce on those balloons to get to it. Oh no! That's something else I missed. Thought maybe I could go over there, but I don't think so. Trying to jump on this, but I'm not doing very good at it. Up. I think that's what I had to do with the other one. I think I'm too far away from it to do it, though. Here. Anyway. Okay, so here are pieces of a dream orb, so we have to collect all of them. Oh no! All right, so that's the whole thing. Whew. Oh, so that was the fourth one. So we missed the third one. Oh, that was probably the chili that we failed to do. That's right. Oh, man. Ah, I just lost a lot of points doing that. Oh, no. Oh, I got something. New paint. Okay, I thought I, like, exploded myself. Set off a bomb, but... Okay, can I go over here? No, it doesn't look it. Okay. Oh, no. I got too close. And there's the finish. Aha. Uh-huh. Here. Oh no, no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. Aw. There is only one quarter of this thing. I thought there would be two. That's what I get for jumping without watching what I'm doing. Oh, this is tough. Okay, wait for it to come around again. And I'm almost out of life, so this is the only chance we got to do this. Oh, okay, good. Hopefully the mini game's not... Oh, it's not a mini game. Okay.
I'm starting to run out of paper. My compendium of creatures might even need a whole second volume for all the data I've collectionated. But nothing I've seen is quite as remarkable as you. The sackling of humble origins who went on to save Craft World. Isn't that just a perfect chapter title? Unless you fail and Vex corrupts the Tree of Imagination, we're all doomed to living in a nightmare. But I'm sure it won't come to that. Maybe this will help. I call it a dreamer orb. Good luck now.
Well, I think we got silver, but we were nowhere near getting gold. Like, I think we just barely got silver. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. So. Okay. Well, we got through it. I think we got four of the five dream orbs, unless I'm counting wrong. Yeah, and I think we found where the other one was. I just wasn't able to do it. I didn't get that pepper to that guy in time. Good level, though. I liked that level. Okay, so Doom and Dash we just opened. Let's see, I'm trying to decide what to do. I think we'll come up here and unlock this. Alright, so we got to the next... Until Vex time. Nice. Alright, so next time we're going to have to see if we can get these last couple dream orbs. We're almost done with all the dream orbs on this level except for the multiplayer levels. We got, what, two left to do, and we got to go through Doom and Dash. So we will be doing this next time. And as always, thank you guys for watching.